Morning, folks. I'm here at the Alba Diner, waiting for my buddies to show up. We're all gonna eat some breakfast and head on out to Daytona. Bike week's going on. The crew I'm riding with is a bunch of good friends of mine. 30 years ago, when I first came down here to Florida, my next door neighbor was a guy named Nelson. Back then we were just a couple of the guys that liked motorcycles and old cars and stuff. Anyway, he was a mechanic and I was an airbrush guy. And we'd get stuff and fix it up and sell it and stuff. Anyway, he had a couple sons, and now the boys are grown with sons of their own. All of us are going to ride to Daytona 30 years later. It's kind of cool. I'm waiting for him to show up. I'll check in a little while.
field was over, put the ball all the way up, and then he had a little bit more.
Oh! running lights in glass. 5-speed, heated seats. I wonder what that's in a bag. The cops stop him every time he hits town. Yeah, you figure it out.
Well, we made it.
Yeah, we got it.
Had a few minor technicalities.
Thank God for Cali's in our book bag.
Holy smoke, man! You need to take
a picture. Look like I've been on a hard trip.